welcome to Dirty Jokes with Lester Stokes. I'm Lester. This is a true story now. I was over to the supermarket the other day, the Piggly Wiggly, and I see my sister Lulu over there in the produce section. I'm talking to her, and I says, how's that new fella you're dating? She says, Billy Jim. Oh, he's great. He, you know, matter of fact, these potatoes over here remind me of his balls. I said, his balls are that big? She says, hell no, that dirty. Humor runs in my family. It just does.